Hello and welcome back to the Blubber Plays. I've noticed that he's a good vassal, potentially, but we're going to need to have him not win against Paragiang. Actually, that means I need to peace out. Come fix that. Although, I could also do this war. So we peace you out for very little. As in a very short truce. We then peace him out. Try and give those to Paragiang. Num num num. Num num num. 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 Yeah. So double check what zones these things fall in, because I want to take as much of this zone as I can, and indeed I am. And that will be interesting, because then presumably he will enforce. One, two, three, four. Apparently, we need a stack over here. Second army. Wait. You. These, be ready to declare on him. That looks about right. Him to lose so that I can then vassalize him. Because if he gets this land, he'll get too big. And I noticed how many cores he has. Not just here, but up here. Integrate this guy as well, now that he's fully fed. And then we go back to getting our claims on. Always legalism now. Oh, we're up to the point of being able to click the button. Or I thought we were. Whoops. Here and then get back to your job. Very good. I don't think it matters. He's already getting integrated. What we should maybe do is rewarn you. And let Byzantium know they could also fabricate. These bits. I guess we're piecing out. Nom 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 nom. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, we need one more. 5. Everything else he can call for himself. care how much autonomy he has. Free leader. Indeed, I can. I think I need the merchants to be happy, don't I? Extra merchant. Push. Please do. Please do succeed at pushing him out of the gold province. That would be amazing. So, 3 years. Oh, they tried to move into us. Yum yum. Back to you. But we have importantly connected up, so he should be coring everything. Good. Now, on my own, I would like here to ensure my ability to travel around. These kill what? Portugal. Portugal. Keep our eyes on you. It would seem that we're turning around. You also get inside of us. You jerk. But whatever. Now, what month did we get the ability to do this? May. And that means that we will have our subject here, our colonial nation finished, ready to eat this and that. Of course I will help. I don't want to. I want to keep them there, thank you. At least until the war is over. I want to know when you peace out. Good boy. So if I can get one there, then between Constantinople and those, we should be good. He would vassalize once we have lost the core. He's lost his core here. colonist. I should probably try and get an Australia before everyone else. Is there anything more pressing? Getting you positive so that we can convert you. I don't see any need to rush that. How are you at war with him? Because you tried to guarantee people. Is there any claims that I might need then? I've got my one here. No, I think we're pretty good. I just need my truces with these blocks to end. I suppose I could raise with you in case we vassalize and get rid of your raiding in the future. Oh, and that would let us release a Sicily. If you ever get free, you might hate Spain. Diplo rep guy is kind of what I would like. But I would also kind of like spy guy. Actually, I should do Hawaii instead of the Galapagos. And even more merchants. Oof. No, stay here because we want to finish that as first order of business. Give you two ducats. And I suppose you as well. Good. Conversion speed.
Yes.
Throw money at your problem. How long until we need to do this? Far enough away. Truce with Uchima. Boom. Lose two corruption option. Next is the Ottoman. How do you have so few troops, Byzantium? Because you've got no money. That should help you fund more of an army. Try once more. Unhappiness. Mexico, you can help, yes. But it's definitely time for the episode. So, we have begun the integration of Pasai, having fed him back. We're trying to convince Malacca to become our vassal. But we need him to finish losing this war. We have generated a Peru, and we're about to feed them much of Ichima. Then we turn around and finish off Mexico, and hopefully get one of the last bits of the Ottomans gone. To which end, our heavies are probably more use. Over here for a time. Although, no. He still has way too many boats. Okay. In any case, I hope you've enjoyed watching. Join us again soon.